Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. Friday is a virtuous day for Muslims. There are plenty of ahadith which talks about the merits of Friday. One such hadith is Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu narrated, Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the best day that the sun has risen upon is Friday. On it, Adam was created. On it he entered paradise, and on it he was sent down from it. And in it there is an hour in which the Muslim worshipper would not stand in salah, asking Allah for anything except that he would give it to him. And another hadith explains when is that hour. Anas bin Malik radiallahu anhu narrated that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, seek out the hour that is hoped for on Friday after Asr until the sun has set. So on Friday, on the day of Jumu'ah, there is an hour on which if you ask Allah anything, whatever you need in this dunya and akhirah, just ask Allah, and there is that special hour. If you ask Allah during that time, Allah will accept your dua, no matter whatever it is. Just ask Allah on that hour and you will get it. So to be on the safe side, you can ask Allah on Friday throughout the day. And many scholars says that it is in the last hours of the day, means from the time of Asr until the time of Maghrib. And it's also mentioned in the hadith where it says, the special hour on Friday is after Asr until the sunset. So during this time, make dua, cry out to Allah, tell Allah about your needs, about your sorrows, about whatnot. Then Allah will definitely solve your problems and answer your duas.